Belzona 4521, an elastomeric sealant designed for replacing damaged horizontal expansion joints, has a successful track record in the repair of expansion joints. In the next 2 minutes, you will learn how to efficiently replace a damaged expansion joint with Belzona 4521. First, remove any existing joint sealants and a backer rod. Saturated joint filler should also be removed. Using a concrete edge grinder, scarify the sides and edges of the joint to remove the remaining sealant and to provide a firm substrate to which to bond. Vacuum or blow out all of the debris, dirt, and loose parts. Insert a backer rod. Make sure that the backer rod is compressed and fits tightly into the joint. The size of the backer rod should be approximately 20% greater than the width of the joint. The depth of the backer rod should be 1/2 of the width of the joint. Place the masking tape onto the edges of the joint before proceeding to conditioning. For the accuracy of each application, always follow the manufacturer's instructions for use. Mix base and solidifier of Belzona 4911 conditioner. Apply the mixed conditioner to the walls of the joint using a short bristled brush. Then proceed to the mixing of base and solidifier of Belzona 4521. Pour the mixed product into the joint. Once the material has been poured, tool the joint to the sides, leaving the surface slightly concave. The masking tape should be removed before the product cures. Belzona 4521 will assist you with expansion joints replacements on bridges, roadways, car parks, warehouses, and many other facilities and situations. For more information, visit www.belzona.com.